Walk, I'm on video. Here we are about, I don't know, a quarter mile into the Lundy Trail. How's it going so far, ladies?
It's going great.
All right.
Okay, tell me how easy it is.
Good, it's challenging. It's a very nicely marked trail.
Once you find it. Lundy Canyon. Big smile. Got wet. Wet socks. Just make it look easy. Not near the end of the canyon. You having fun yet, Liz?
Oh, it's great, Scott. It's absolutely fabulous.
All right, so we just came up from the waterfall and we're kind of hitting the switchbacks up at the end of Lundy Canyon. And it's looking to us like they switch back and forth right up in here to get up over the top there to, what's it called, Saddlebag and Steelhead Lake. The end of the canyon here. It's gorgeous though. A lot going on. That's the 360. Bye, Liz. All right, probably can't hear anything, but I think this was the best nature, totally natural picnic table ever in the whole Sierra. Wonderful place to hang out. Just images everywhere. Hi.
Hi.
Now we're heading back out.
Zillow estimate.
Yeah, I was thinking the local real estate office. Down at the lower part of the trail, there's an avalanche. Kind of hard to find the trail. Pretty rocky, but it's worth it until you get back on the trail. It's nice and easy. Okay, last tip. Start the hike by that sign, which is kind of on the second little parking area that you see. We twice now have parked down here by the privy, and then it looks like the trail heads off to the right down here, but then you kind of get lost and you have to like make your way through trees and whatnot. It'd be easier just to start on the actual trail. But anyway, we're all done for the day. Wonderful hike. June Lake Brewing. Cheers. The best beer is which one?
Beer that's earned. But she said the beer that's here.
She thinks it's a photo, but it's a video.
Oh, it is?
Liz hasn't even drank a sip yet.
That's all I've had.